on and off. This is where you adjust the speed, plus, minus. So with this now, you can adjust your speed, the speed of the motor. For those that are still learning how to use industrial, this is a servo motor. By two line. So this is my normal tipping machine. So but it has old clutch motor. So and I got this, I want to turn it to direct drive. So please guys, stay tuned and subscribe to my channel. Give us thumbs up. Thank you. It's Yegia.
I go see, I go find Emma.
You might.